woman driving it, and the question is, did you allow a woman to drive this scooter?
I did not. How did she get it? Similar story that you just stole. I mean, I had a guy who was working with me. It's a scooter story. What can I tell you? I had a guy who was picking up to work with me. The scooter, I had the same deal. I brought it home. I fixed it up. I rode it a couple of times around my cul-de-sac. I thought, maybe not for me. And I parked it on my side yard and covered it. And then one day we were putting ladders in the back of my my side yard. The gentleman working with me, I've known for a very long time, said, "Hey, I like that thing." And I said, "Well, you know what? It's a real problem here. Why don't you, I'll give it to you. That way I don't have to go and pick you up every morning and you can ride the scooter. The only thing is you must get it registered and, you know, legally drive it." And I gave him a helmet, and that was the last I heard of the scooter until I received a text telling me that this guy's wife had been driving it around with no registration and drugs in her pocket.
Judge Mathis rules on this dispute shortly. And coming up, a Judge Mathis throwback.
Sex, drugs, alcohol, and outside
that's
of that.
You're
trying to do the right thing.
That's
you want to become a Jehovah's Witness.
Yeah.
That's good.
This man is a lying alcoholic. Jehovah's Witness, more like Corona's Witness, Your Honor. This man did nothing but drink and lie. Corona's Witness, Your Honor, I'm telling you. Any coupons? Yep. It's still loading.
Mara figured out her network didn't deliver.
So sorry.
That's why she...